It's 8 a.m. on a Saturday morning in Bavaria, Germany. 550 square meters of floor tile need to be installed in this school assembly hall. First of all, the floor must be leveled exactly so as to provide a smooth, flat subfloor for a new floor covering. Holes, cracks, grooves, and other irregularities need to be leveled out. This is done with a self-leveling compound modified with VINNAPAS polymer powder, which this pump truck pumps into the hall. To make this process possible, the subfloor had to be prepared carefully. Only a few days ago, the floor was still covered by conventionally installed tiles. Workmen had to labor hard to strip them off and remove rubble, dust, and dirt. Then the subfloor was ground to remove any rough residues that could impair the finished appearance of the leveling compound. Any dust created during this process has been vacuumed off. The edge insulation strips keep the self-leveling flooring compound away from doors, windows, and frames, but their main function is to secure the border joint. The final step in preparing the floor is to apply a primer. The low-emission VINNAPAS dispersion used here binds any remaining dust, increases the bond strength, and prevents air from rising out of the subfloor. These preparation steps are necessary to ensure that the self-leveling compound will function properly. The correct application is a joint effort by several workers. While one person holds the hose, another evenly applies the leveling compound to the floor. To ensure uniform leveling, the compound is drawn off with a metal blade, and air is removed with a spiked roller. Perfectly matched work steps ensure a uniform, high-quality subfloor ready for installation. The concept is ingenious, yet simple. Pour the leveling compound, spread it out evenly, and remove the air. After only a few minutes, the new subfloor is perfectly leveled. This thin layer application is made possible by polymer modification with class L or F VINNAPAS products, which improve the adhesion and mechanical properties such as deformability and flexural and compressive strength. Applied to concrete overlayment, the polymer modification increases cracking resistance or, in the case of smoothing compounds used as the finish coat, abrasion resistance. The workers only need 2 hours for a 550 square meter area. Once the self-leveling compound has been applied, it can be walked on after only 2 hours. The workmen did a great job. The new floor covering can now be installed on this uniform and level subfloor. The special formulation of the self-leveling flooring compound makes the fast drying process possible.
Creating tomorrow's solutions.